हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस फ्रॉम केवी राय एकेडमी। आई एम अरुण पांडे। आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्कस क्लास 7 सब्जेक्ट मैथ्स एक्सरसाइज 2C। बट इन एक्सरसाइज 2C टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू डिस्क्राइब एंड टेल हाउ टू सॉल्व द न्यूमेरिकल, द क्वेश्चन नंबर 6। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज क्वेश्चन नंबर 6। So question number 6 is, by selling oranges at the rate of rupees 6 whole 3 upon 4 per orange, that means rate of 1 orange will be 6 whole 3 upon 4 rupees, then a man gets rupees 378, how many oranges does he sell? So one orange cost 6 whole 3 upon 4 and at all a man gets rupees 378, then how many oranges he sell? So let us come in solution section. In solution section, first of all we have to write a man rate of orange equal to 6 whole 3 upon 4. First of all, we have to write rate of orange equal to rupees 6 whole 3 upon 4, or 4 6 are 24 and 3 27 upon 4 rupees total. Then a man gets rupees 378. After that we have to divide to find the number of orange he sell. To find the number of orange, both values should be divided. So 378 divided by 27 upon 4. So multiply, change into, divide, change into, multiply, then it will be 378 into 4 upon 27. So here will be 3 9 are 27, 3 1 are 3, 3 2 is 6, 1 7 18, 3 6 is 18. After that, by 9, 126 will be divided, 9 1 is 9, and 3 12, 36, 9 4 is 36. Then 14 multiply by 4, here 14 multiply by 4.